Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen. Wassalatu wassalamu ala Rasulil Kareem amma ba'd. Alhamdulillah, here we have today Brother Chris from Leeds, mashallah. He's come from Leeds to Bradford, not to visit the new shopping centre. He's come to accept Islam, correct? Yeah? But he is connected to the new shopping centre, aren't you?
Yeah.
Okay, mashallah. He was a bit uncertain to take the shahada at Jumu'ah, but alhamdulillah, he's now, mashallah, we managed to convince him that today is the day. So he's going to accept the shahada now. All you need to do is say, I bear witness.
I bear witness.
That there is only one worthy of worship.
There's only one worthy of worship.
And that is Allah.
And that is Allah.
And I bear witness.
And I bear witness.
That Muhammad.
That Muhammad.
Is the messenger.
Is the messenger.
Of Allah.
Of Allah.
And that in Arabic, if you just try to do it here. Ashhadu.
Ashhadu.
An. La.
La.
Ilaha.
Alila.
Illallah.
Illallah.
Wa.
Wa.
Ash Adu
Anna
Muhammadan
Rasulullah.
MashaAllah, you did it. Yeah? So now this is no longer Chris, this is Brother Chris. So MashaAllah, Brother Chris is now a certified Muslim. And I have his certificate here, so you can hold that up. Okay, this is Brother Chris. And as is normal, we have here a copy of the Quran, Dua books, prayer mat, and everything else. He's got a very good friend here, Bashir, who brought him here all the way from Leeds, so we're really pleased to welcome Brother Chris, and we hope he comes here again and again. And mashallah, you know, we've had many shahadas this year, and inshallah we'll have even more. So bring all your friends.
I will do it.
Assalamu alaikum.
Inshallah.